As TTM usage expands rapidly across the planet, we're happy to announce the first TTM tattoo inked on the Italian turntablist, transcriber Demetrazius Clay, center, along with a number of his amazing diagrams. In the upper right-hand corner, he has written a lot of dope open fader and closed faders multi-click cuts using red ink, such as, in order from left to right, a 1-0 click flare, a 0-1 click flare, a 1-0 click flirp, a 0-1 click flirp, aka a flare chirp hybrid, a 1-2 click flirp, a row of 3 transforms, a 2-0 click flirp, a 0-2 click flirp, a 2-3 click flirp, a 2 click flirp, another row of cool transforming, a 0-3 click flare and a 3 click flare. Below the chart is a new combo labeled Scratch Lobotoma that is similar to an Autobahn yet much more complex. In the bottom right-hand corner is an M-Scribble at its root with clicks and audio cuts in some very unique places. In the bottom right of the screenshot are examples of a Beetle scratch and a Delete scratch being drawn into DJ Grotask's TTM Black Book by DJ Ray Dawn as they were being explained to him during a filmed session. In the upper left corner is another example of a frame of video depicting DJ Grotask's notations for a lots of sick combos using swing flares, chirp flares and other variations. Grotask, who is also a talented rapper from the nation of Georgia, country, was able to become very skilled at beat juggling and scratching within just a few years by using TTM notation, YouTube videos as well as lessons at Scratch DJ Academy. We've noticed that turntablists who rap are sometimes able to more easily mentally and verbally vocalize the patterns that they are trying to create. This is why we always tell aspiring DJs that learning other hip-hop art forms, especially rap, can be quite helpful in becoming a better turntablist. Also, learning other instruments and learning how to produce tracks can also help one become a more expressive musician. Below this is a chalkboard example from DJ School Montreal that features a 2-1 click orbit followed by a forward cut, a 2-3 click orbit and a chirp. To the right of this is a whiteboard example by CUTogether DJ's workshop in Hong Kong that features 2 baby scratches, 5 forwards, 5 stabs, 3 baby forwards and 2 chirps. To the right out of this, next to a matrix poster, bottom center, there is a really advanced list of scratches by the ambidextrous battle champ DJ Precision that shows the cuts that he can do on his left and right hands. Being able to do these types of cuts on both hands is extremely difficult. There are only a small handful of DJs around the world whom are able to do advanced cuts with both hands. You all should definitely check out his DJ Eprom, who can seamlessly switch hands and hamster switches within a routine. Eventually we will add a ambidextrous scratch category to TTM World Cup, yet we will probably have to wait a few years until there are enough DJs to compete. That being said, we urge DJs to not limit themselves to just using one hand, because we've noticed that the human brain and motor system works in such a way that some cuts are easier to do with one hand than the other when learning it.